Let us find out what happens when a HTML file does not contain HTML and body tags. In a separate HTML file, I have included only the heading tag without HTML and body tags. I have already launched this page in the browser. We can see the heading displayed. Let us now find out in developer tools on what HTML content is used by the browser to display this page. I am opening developer tools using shortcut key Ctrl+Shift+I. In the elements tab, we can see the HTML content used by the browser. We can see the HTML and body tags present. The HTML and body tags are included by Chrome browser before displaying the page content. With this understanding in mind, let us look into the HTML content of our Angular app. Here, apart from HTML and body tag, we also see doctype, head, and some other additional tags. This clearly shows that these additional tags are not generated by Chrome browser. Then, where are these additional tags coming from? We will find the answer for this in the next video.